With respect to our motto, let learning be a joy and teaching a pleasure. Here we are with remote teaching and learning process to bridge the gap. Happy learning, students. Hello, students. I am Mrs. Seema Pandya, Scout and Guide Teacher from Thakur Vidya Mandir High School and Junior College. Students, today's topic is Tratak. Tratak is a concentration on a point or candle flame. Tratak is a part of meditation in yoga. Students, through the video, you can see how to do the Tratak. Dear students, while doing the Tratak, you can sit in dark room, keep one candle or diya in front of you. You can sit in Vajrasana or Padmasana, how comfortable for you. You can sit in front of diya or candle, and you can continuously, you can see the light of candle without blinking your eyes, and this way you can do how it is going in the video. What is a Tratak? Tratak is a yogic purification and a tantric method of meditation. It is very helpful for students. There are many different types of Tratak based on the object used for Tratak. Here you can see the details like Bindu Tratak, Murti Tratak and Virtual Tratak. You can take any one of them and you can improve your concentration. Murti Tratak, Surya Tratak also is there. You can do with the Surya also. Keep point as a Surya and do. Tratak meditation, it helps you have more peaceful and still mind. When you are doing regularly practice of Tratak, it can help to more focused and improve your memory. It helps your with balance left and right brain functions. It is very beneficial for students especially. Students, when you are not well, please avoid to do Tratak. It is not good for your health when you are not well. Thank you. Dear student, thank you for watching the video. In next video, I'll come with the new topic. Stay home, stay safe. Thank you.